Welcome to this video. Lately, many of my friends have been doing voiceovers for their videos and I've been really enjoying them. So I decided that I would do one too, except I decided it after I already edited the video. So some of these cuts might be a little unnatural and like really abbreviated. So I just wanted to preface. Anyway, enjoy the video. Talk to you later. Bye. Hello, here we are going to Portland for Shalane and Aiden's going away party. That was a bottle of pee on the Greyhound bus, of course. We played some games, we ate food, we went on a walk together and found this cute little playground. Here is Sam trying to open a can of beans. They already moved the can opener, so knife it is. And then this is Evan and I, like 2 days later, a day later, in Yosemite. It was so beautiful, so many little rocks to climb, extremely lovely views. I mean, like, look how breathtaking that view is, and look at this view viewing us. We are riding the shuttle. I was truly so, oh, and like a little rainbow. I was truly so spoiled by the Zion shuttle that comes like every 5 minutes on the dot.
Like the most of the colors.
This shuttle, I think I spent like my whole life waiting for and just riding on. And you know what? That was by choice. And I really enjoyed it. Here we are on our first longish hike of the trip. Our first of two. It was beautiful. We saw Nevada Falls and maybe another fall, but it was like the John Muir Mist Trail. It was very nice. There's Evan in a tree. Like that. Hike two. I will literally never be able to identify any rock, even Half Dome, but I think this is as close as I get.
We were just up down.
Hike review?
No. Ben, good view though.
Good view. Here is Evan's cinematography the next day. We headed to the sequoias out in Yosemite. And here's some bees drinking from the fountain. Pretty cute. But yeah, Mariposa Grove. It was so impressive. Truly beautiful. Thinking that I could climb, I literally didn't even bring chalk. I only brought my shoes because I didn't want to be like too tempted to go nuts. I had fun, and then I would get like 3 feet off the ground and I would be so scared of breaking both of my ankles. And then I spent the day alone. Evan was resting, and I kind of just lollygagged for like a couple hours until we got dinner at Camp Curry. We got pizza. Here it is. The white sauce truly, truly slapped hard. It was excellent.
And then we drove to the Bay Area. We visited Charlene and Aiden. We hung out. And look at these cute boys. And we grabbed a meal. And we went on a little walk. And played some games. And here's my favorite episode of the weekend.
Oh. I said, well, Mom, you're so cute. And I said, you don't disrespect. Disrespect.
Then it was time for family time. We watched a movie and we hung out. And Vivian steamed her eyeballs. And there's Helix having his literal best life, truly. And a little seance moment with these cute little ghosties. It's time! Like, Vivian's.
Boyfriend?
Oh, I heard
you. No, it's John. Hello!
I'm going to eat your tortilla.
Ah,
comida.
Time to go home. So here are Chris and I driving back to Oregon.
It's my first day.
And here's me after my first day of work. Yay!